Good Lumina morning, Kabarangay, and welcome to another Vlog-a-palooza. And for today, we're going to take you to the city of Tanaueños, Batangas. Before we start, please don't forget to click subscribe to Lumina Official YouTube channel and check us out on Instagram and on Facebook. It's at Lumina Official. And also on Lumina's official website at www.lumina.com.ph for all of our nationwide projects. My name is Linette, and let's go and check out the entirety of the city. Tanaueños City, Batangas is known as the City of Colors and one of the oldest towns in Batangas. Addition on this, did you know that one of the biggest build project in South Luzon is the South Luzon Expressway Toll Road 4? You also know that Santo Tomas City, Batangas is just a nearby town of Tanaueños City, Batangas. And by that, it's just 6 km away from Lumina Tanauan. This new 4-lane toll road is 66.74 km long from Santo Tomas to Tayabas, Quezon. This project will be convenient to our kabarangay in Lumina Tanauan because it will help them to reduce their travel time going to Quezon from 4 hours to 1 hour and provide them with safer travel on modern tollway facilities. This project is expected to accomplish by 2024. And now, let's move to the famous festival in Tanauan, Batangas. One of the famous events in Tanauan is the Parade of Lights. This event was held every year to showcase the creativity and talents of Tanaueños. Every sectors and barangay of the city represent a colorful float with different theme. Now, let's proceed to tourist attractions. First, we have Mabini Shrine, an undying spirit in Tanauan, Batangas, because it was the hometown of our late national hero, Apolinario Mabini. Mabini Shrine is located at Barangay Talaga, Tanauan, Batangas. It is also one of the most visited destination because of its historic museum, library, garden, and Apolinario's house and tomb. Next in line is the Gaytay City. Tanauan, Batangas is 27.8 km away or 45 minutes driving going to Tagaytay City using Talisay Road. Driving in Tagaytay Ridge or known as Sungay Road going to Gaytay is one of the ideal road trip because of scenery view of Barangay Talisay and Taal Volcano. Tagaytay is also known as Baguio in Cavite. It's one of the country's most travel destination because of its stunning scenery, different places to go, and cool climate. And now, let's try the famous food in Tanauan, Batangas. Sumang Magkayakap is one of the famous delicacy in Tanauan City, Batangas. They name it Sumang Magkayakap because two sumans are tied together. It is a sticky rice with coconut milk wrapped in banana leaves, then steamed to cook. However, it is not completed without its sweet syrup made from melted brown sugar. And now, let's take a tour in Lumina Tanauan. Lumina Tanauan is a 15 master plan subdivision and composed of 1,461 model units. Lumina Tanauan is located in Barangay Hidalgo, Tanauan City, Batangas, and it is only 2 km away from public markets, malls, hospitals, schools, and 3 km away to Tanauan Star Toll exit. And now, let's take a look at this awe-inspiring two-story modern theme model house in Lumina Tanauan, Batangas. But before we go inside, let's check out first the parameters of this model house. As you can see, this Angeli single firewall is a 42 square meter unit on a regular cut 63 square meter lot cut. Regarding on the exterior wall, it is painted plastered finish. And now, let's take a look inside. This Angeli single firewall is provisioned for living and dining areas, kitchen, toilet and bath, two bedrooms, service area, and carport. The building type is two-story single firewall. Our package for this unit is bare type with ceiling, tiles on toilet and bath, and kitchen tiles. For the construction type, it is reinforced concrete. However, for the interior wall, it is a skim-coated finish. For the doors, steel door on main and service entrance and PVC door on toilet and bath. With regards with the floor, it is plain cement finish and plaster finish floor tiles on toilet and bath. So kabarangay, why we should invest in Lumina Tanauan? Because Tanauan City, Batangas is one of the progressive town in Batangas. From a rural town to a booming urban town because of its continuous infrastructures, building establishments, and manufacturing businesses. Kaya naman ano pang hinihintay nyo? Inquire now! For inquiries, you may contact our marketing officer through our contact numbers at to 920-9111-470 or 917-801-2415 or through our official Facebook page at www.facebook.com/onetanawan.